Welcome to Keter Gymnasium on the campus of the College of the Ozarks in Point Lookout, Missouri. This is the NAIA Division II National Championship game. Tonight's game between the Concordia University Bulldogs and the Walsh University Cavaliers being brought to you by Anderson Coach and Travel, Spectrum Orthopedics, the Walsh University School for Professional Studies, Graphic Enterprises, Academy Uniforms, the Mercy Medical Center, Slyman's Printery, Dumont Sporting Goods, and Kim Thorne Auto. Hi, everybody. Jim Clark, live from Point Lookout. Richard Fonte back in our studios. This is it, the final game of the 2004-05 season, and this is for all the marbles, the NAIA Division II title game. The first title game for either school. Walsh has now been in two Final Fours. This is their first championship game. The Cavaliers earned this championship game by defeating Oregon Tech 77-70 yesterday, and Concordia reaching their first title game by knocking off Cedarville 62-56. Not a full house, but it's pretty close. Pretty good crowd here on hand at Keter Gymnasium. Now we get the sign and we're ready to go. Whaley and Wempke. Ball in the air, tunneling him underway, and controlled on a lopsided tip, controlled by Yesha. He drops it off back to Scott Beck. Beck right of the lane. Holding, casting a man-to-man, kicks it on top to Burr. Burr, top of the key, Ziegler. Ziegler left of the lane, guarded by Sistrunk. Ziegler, cross-court right side, Yesha. Yesha right of the lane now, Burr. Burr, back on top, they give it off back to Beck. We have 12 to shoot. Beck, Cavs on the pressure of the ball, lost it, got it back, kicks it back to Ziegler. On top, can't shoot the three, and they throw it down low. Wempke turns, spins, and didn't get it. Rebound by Corey Jones. Good defense on the first possession tonight. Well, they altered that three at the top of the key very well. Hicks now comes ahead. Hicks from the left side, down low, trying to go down low, knocked out of bounds and kicked by Scott Beck. Let's see if they double Rob Whaley. We've seen him doubled and tripled throughout the tournament. Sistrunk will inbound. He played 49 seconds, no score in the ballgame. Cavs have their first possession. Sistrunk left side, looking to lob it. Now we'll pull up, and a three ball is around and off, rebounded by Beck. He's their top rebounder. He's a 6'1". He looks like he's bigger than 6'1". Beck comes in over the timeline. Now doesn't use the screen. Left side hands it off to Burr. Burr on top. Will go down the lane, kicks off in the corner, threw it away, saved in the lane, but saved to Whaley. He'll give it off to Hicks. Hicks long ahead to Sistrunk. Going to come down the lane, right side Hicks. Gets around one man, pulls up, jumpers. Good, Cavaliers lead 2-0. Jason Hicks has had a wonderful tournament. Backcourt pressure, now looking for the trap. They go to half court to Ziegler, gets over the line himself. Ziegler, guarded by Jones. He will come on top. Left-hand dribble, left of the lane now to Ziegler. He'll make it Burr. Burr back on top to Wempke. Wempke bothered by Whaley. Knocked away, got it back. Wempke in the lane, threw it away. Boy, great pressure on the ball. They threw it away, trying to get back to it, cut down the lane. Well, they talked about ball pressure the entire time in the shoot-around today. Watch back door, put ball pressure on. Here comes Hicks, 17:58 to go in the half. Cavaliers have a 2-0 lead. Sistrunk on top, right side Hicks. Hicks down low, Whaley. There's the double. Lesh down low, and it's stripped. Did he get it back? Goes out of bounds off of Concordia. Looks like Burr touched it last. And Rob has dumped it down low many, many times during this tournament. 17 to shoot. The inbound, lob to Lesh. He looks and kicks it back out to Hicks, 15 to shoot. Cavs have a 2-0 lead, opening moments from Point Lookout. Jones, top side Whaley. Whaley, down the lane, gets inside, jump shot, puts it up, and no good. They call the travel on Rob. And the Cavaliers give it back. And a 2-0 lead. Pressure again coming here in the backcourt. Ziegler, the inbound, and he has to flip it out to Burr. Gives it back, almost threw it away, and they almost turn it over, but able to control it. Scott Beck will come ahead on Jones. Over the timeline. Beck out on top. We're on a burst screen, right side goes baseline, down low, up no good, partially blocked by Whaley, and the shot by Yishe, and Whaley got the rebound. Hicks, way out on the left, we'll go baseline, top of the key, Whaley, 18-footer is off the iron, long rebound comes out to Ziegler. Cavaliers a chance to jump on top early tonight, but not great shot selection early in the ballgame. Beck, going to baseline, going to drive it, kicks way out. Left side open three ball for Burr is in and out. Rebound put back up, no rebound by Whaley on the miss by Burr, by Yishe. So Bulldogs come out cold. The Cavaliers are really defending well as they have the entire tournament. And it's going to be defense that brings home a title tonight, you hope. Left top of the key, guarded by Yishe. Left side, Sistrunk. Sistrunk looking for Whaley down low. Now gets it to him. Rob backs in, turns, spins, and scores, and he's fouled. As of a 4-0 lead, Whaley is fouled by Ben Burr, his first and the first team foul. Rob at the line for one. In the tournament, 15 of 26 for 58%, 59 in the regular season. Are they going to change the foul to Wemke? No, they do not. Whaley at the line. 16:22 to play in the first half. Cavs have a 4-0 lead. Whaley off the iron, long rebound comes out to Beck. Coming ahead, Scott Beck, junior guard, dogged by Hicks. They'll use a screen, go left side, baseline now, kicks it back out on top, three ball. Ziegler is good, it's a 4-3 ball game now. They make a Yishe. He can shoot that three, a nice kick that time by Scott Beck, and it's a 4-3 ball game. 15:56 to go in the first half. A boisterous Concordia gathering here. Whaley in the lane, back, turns, spins, too hard, rebounded by Burr. Nice defense by Wemke that time as he stayed with Rob. Scott Beck comes ahead over the timeline. He uses a screen, doesn't use a screen, goes left. Goes down the lane, knocked away, comes out on top to Ziegler, goes on the right side, fires it up. No, rebound comes out to Beck again, knocked away, loose in the floor, grabbed by Beck, sticks it on top to Burr. Left side, three ball. Ziegler, good for two in a row. They've hit two threes in a row. It's a 6-4 Concordia lead. 15:16 to go in the first half. They've hit 2-3 balls. Regular season, they shot 31% from three. Sistrunk on top. Randy down the lane, pulls up, 18-footer, ties the game at six. Pressure again by the Cavs. Beck comes ahead looking for a double team. Now they're chasing now. Over the line, they get it to Burr. Burr will back it up on the right side, kicks it back to Beck. 6-6, 14:43 to play in the half. Beck right side, down low, reversing. No, they kick it out. Three ball again. Ziegler in and out. Rebounded by Sistrunk. Knocked away. Wemke back up and under his foul. Well, they turned it over after getting the rebound, and it cost them. Foul is on Sistrunk. His first, that is the first Cavalier team foul. Here's our first timeout. Timeout, 8-6 Concordia, 14:32 to go in the half. Back after this word from Ken Tornado on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Two threes have jump-started the Bulldog offense tonight. Wemke line left, eyes it. Nope. Rebound, out of bound. No, left saved it to Whaley. And he will give it off to Hicks. 14:26 first half. It's 8-6 Concordia. Jason Hicks comes ahead. Cavaliers haven't played behind very much in this tournament. Left side Jones. Down low Whaley. Doubled. Turns. Spins. Too hard. Sistrunk kept his good. Randy Sistrunk. That's 4 points. Cavaliers tied the game at 8. Backcourt double team. Now on Beck. He finds Yishe. Goes long 2-on-1. Ziegler. The alley-oop. And Whaley fouled Wemke. His first team second. You could see that coming. And they beat the pressure very well that time as they shot at the midcourt and they found themselves with a two-on-one. Wimke now two free throws left. The free throw is good, breaks the tie. You know, you wonder why Rob can't get to the line on the other end right now. Three guys hanging on him. He's been there once. Last time he took a pretty good shot. In and out, someone jumped, and Concordia was on the line early, I believe, and Cavs get the ball. The dead ball rebound. Did not hit it anyway. 9-8 Bulldogs, 14 minutes to go in the first half. The national championship game from Point Lookout, Missouri. Jason Hicks like to get Hicks and Weems or Hicks and Jones going tonight. Hicks, right side, needs help. Find Sistrunk, 19 to shoot. Randy down the lane, kicks it out to Hicks. Gets inside the arc, drives down low. Sistrunk back to Hicks, three ball. Left side, nope. Rebound grab by, looks like Burr. Yishe. That was Beck again, it's Beck. All over the boards. Ziegler on top, 18-footer, good. 11-8 Concordia, their largest lead, 13-15 to play in the first half. It was a game of runs yesterday early in the ball game. Each team had 11-0 runs in this semifinal game of the Cavaliers and Oregon Tech. Hicks gives off to Sistrunk left side, around the screen, down the lane, pulls up, 14-footer, got it again, he has six. 11-10 Concordia. Scott Beck comes ahead. Weems and Chappelle getting set to come in for the Cavaliers. Beck, left side, Ziegler. Ziegler out on top to Beck. Hicks right there. Right side, Yishe. Top of the key, Ziegler. Going to back in. Turns, fights it up, and will not go. Rebound in the corner, knock out of bounds. Cavs ball. Nope. Last touch by Hicks. Couldn't corral it. Steve Coretta comes in for Concordia. He replaces Burr. Lesh and Jones to the bench as Weems and Chappelle come in for the Cavaliers. Wemke in the corner will kick it out on top now, and there's Coretta. He's a senior six-footer. Down low, they go cross-court, left side, Yishe. Yishe throws it well back out on top and corralled by Coretta. 23 to shoot. Ziegler out on top to Beck. 11-10 Concordia. He'll use the screen, go down the lane, pulls up, 17-footer, good by Beck. They've shaken their early shooting woes. 13-10 Concordia, 12:02 to play in the first half. We'll do another TV timeout here in a moment. Four each half in this game. Weems on top, 3-point Concordia lead. Going for Whaley down low, knocked out of bounds by Ziegler, and there's, I believe, is the time. Timeout, 11:47 to play in the half. Cast on 13-10. Back after this work for Graphic Enterprises on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Cavs have the ball. They have 19 to shoot, 3-point Bulldog lead at 13-10. On the sideline to my right, Randy Sistrunk will put the ball in play. And does so to Hicks. Hicks out on top to Weems now. 13 to shoot. Right side, Sistrunk. Sistrunk looking down low. On top, Chappelle. Left side, Hicks. Six to shoot. Hicks to Sistrunk. I'm not aware of the clock, I don't think. Corner. Hicks crossing around. It does. Had no idea where the clock was. But that's just, you hope that doesn't happen too many times in a game like this. Those are critical errors that are unforced. And Walsh, you can tell they were unaware where the clock was. 13-10 Bulldogs, they've turned it up offensively the last four or five possessions. Back around the Wemke screen, down the left side, underneath, kicks it back out in the lane. Now they kick it back out to Yishe, who came for the three. 16-10, largest lead of the ball game, 11:07 to play in the first half. They have hit three threes in the ball game. Cavaliers have yet to drain one. Sistrunk down low, Whaley, there's the double. Rob turns, spins, jumper in the corner is no good. Tip and grab by Wemke. Here comes Beck over the timeline. Beck right of the lane. Boy, they're driving and dishing out very well tonight. Ziegler on top. Back to Yishe. Right side, Coretta back to Yishe on top. Left side, Ziegler. Ziegler looking, holding in the lane. Backing. Yishe turns, spins. Nobody fouled by Chappelle. This first team's third. Yishe 65% from the foul line. Walsh has been outscored right now, 16-6, as Yishe hits the free throw. Wes Gehring, 6'6 sophomore, average 9.7 a game in the regular season, and replacing Burr. Second free throw, 8-point lead. And most of the Cavs have been behind in the tournament. They've been ahead at halftime every game, and you know those numbers. Cavs are 21-1 leading at halftime. 4-6 when trailing at halftime. 1-1 when tied at halftime. Whaley doubled back to Weems. Left side Hicks. Open look. Three ball is good. Jason Hicks hits the three. Could not have come at a better time. 18-13 Concordia. 10-10 to play in the half. Good job by Whaley kicking that thing back out to Weems, who shot it over to Hicks. Beck on the right side. Kicks it back out to Ziegler. Ziegler. Right side Beck. Back to Ziegler. Left side Gehring. Left side Wemke goes cross court. Three ball, Yishe, nope. Rebound tip, grab. They drop off in the lane, lost. They got it back. And coming out of the corner now is Gehring. Well, the bouncing ball was a hot potato that time. Beck around the screen. Thought about taking the shot on top. Yishe, down the Whaley stole the pass. Needs help now. Whaley, and try to go, but the ball still has it. Goes down low, lays it up and in. Well, he handled it. It's 18-15. A little treacherous driving, but he's made his way to the basket. Rob has four. They cut the lead to three with a five-point run. Beck, right side Wemke, right of the lane Yishe. Yishe holding. Now comes, goes right side, Gehring backing in. Turns, knocked away, and stripped by Hicks, who gives it off to Whaley, who will give it right back to him in a moment, and does. 18-15 Concordia, 9:02 to play in the first half. Jones getting set to come back in for the Cavaliers. Hicks on top, Sistrunk. Randy, right side Hicks. Hicks, down low Whaley. There's the double. On top, Sistrunk, 17-footer. Nope, no one near the rebound the ball. It's Beck again, who's had a ton of rebounds already. Almost walked with the ball. He doubled off Zinker, goes line length. Tick, tipped and grabbed by Beck, though, on the right side. He'll go baseline shut off. Goes on top, left side Ziegler, three ball again. Nope, long rebound, Beck again. Beck kicks it on top, down the lane, Gehring. Goes left side Ziegler, he'll go baseline, reverses it up and in. Ziegler has 7, 20-15 Concordia, 8-16 to go in the first half. Jason Hicks comes ahead for the Cavaliers. Walsh not going to the offensive board now as they were earlier. Left side Weems. Weems around a Chappelle screen. From top of the key, down the lane, right side Sistrunk, baseline, in the air, off the glass, no one near the rebound, the ball, Beck has another rebound. 5-point lead, 7:54 to play in the first half. Beck, on a screen from Yishe, goes right side, lost the ball, but it came right at the hands of Ziegler, who gives it back to him, goes left side Yishe. Yishe, Wemke now outside the arc. Wemke, right side Gehring, corner, down low, too long of a pass, came right to Whaley. Cavs down by 5, 7:29, first half, zipping right by despite the TV timeouts. Hicks, right side Weems. Weems, top of the key, Chappelle, down low, Whaley, back, Turkman, jump, hooks the beauty. Rob has 6, 20-17, Concordia, 7:13 to play in the half. Whaley, the NAIA Player of the Year, has played the entire half. He was able to get a lot of breathers in yesterday's game. Left side, Gehring. Now a little bit cutting Beck. He kicks it back out on top. Ziegler again. Wide open three is good. Well, they can't continue to leave them open for the threes. It's going to be a long title game. 23-17. They've hit four threes. They've had great looks, and they've told you have to chase on the threes. 23-17. Hicks. Right side Weems. Weems. Oh, goes top of the key to Hicks. Cutting, pulls up. Three ball is good. Jason Hicks gets it back. He has six. 23-20. 6:27 to play in the first half. Rob Beckett's had a good first half for Scott Beck. He has the basketball. Top of the key, Wemke. Wemke looking, hands back to Ziegler down the lane. Ziegler goes corner now on the wing. Ziegler on top, Gehrig. Right side, Yiche. Right of the lane, Beck. Beck on Weems. Beck back out on top. They wanted the long three. Yiche in the lane. Spice it up off balance. It is no good. That was a cheap foul on Chappelle. As he leaned into him that time, but he got the call. Cavs have just shot one free throw in the game again. Fourth team foul. One foul on Concordia in the first 14 minutes. Time not six to go to half. Concordia is at 23-20. Back after this word from Walsh University on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Yiche, 6'4 senior. Off the iron. Tony Washam also making first team on the All-American team from the NAIA, from the American Mideast Conference. Gabby Thomas, the second team. Second free throw is no good. Rebound, Lesh missed them both. Hands it off to Hicks. Cavaliers can trim into a three-point deficit now. 5:54 to go in the half. Hicks, Ronnie's screen from Lesh. Lesh down low, Chappelle. Chappelle now going to back in, turns, spins, little jump hook is good. Derek Chappelle's had a great tournament, and it's 23-22, Concordia, 5:35 to go in the half. Here's Beck, left side Wemke, left of the lane, Gehrig, guarded by Jones. Gehrig flips it on top to Ziegler, Hicks right there. Ziegler now backs up a bit, goes down the right side, behind the back, now backs up again, right side Yiche. Yiche to Beck trying to post. Turns, throws it back out on top. Gehrig, three ball. Nope. Rebound. Tip grabbed by Jones. Cavs can regain the lead now with a bucket. 5:05 to go in the half. Walsh trailing 23-22. Hicks out on top to Lesh. Lesh down low, Chappelle. Chappelle, they're about to double him. Kicks it back to Lesh. Three ball on top. Nope. No one there for a board. Rebounded by Beck. Not the shot you wanted. Down by a point. Beck goes long right side to Gehrig. He kicks it back to Beck on top. Back to Gehrig on the right side. Down low, Yiche. Chappelle stole the ball, knocked it away, now corrals it. Needs help, and now finds Jason Hicks. Nice play by Derek Chappelle. 4.5 to go in the half. Cavs trying to regain the lead, and one time trailed by 8. Hicks around the left screen. Pulls up, now gives it off to Weems. Weems will pull up, can't shoot. Back to Hicks' left side. Hicks wants a screen, uses a Chappelle screen, goes in the lane, kicks it back out to Jones. Jones, left side Weems, 9 to shoot. Weems had it taken away by Beck. And Beck's got the height advantage over Brandon. He made the ball fake and lost it. Beck now goes up on the left side, kicks it back out. Yiche gets in the lane. On the runs over Lash, no call. There's a basket. Well, they've abandoned calling the charge the last two games of this tournament. 25-22, Cavaliers had two chances to take the lead and couldn't do it. Hicks on top to Weems, 3:40 to go in the half. Jones left side, spots up three ball, nope. Tipped up on a crazy rebound, rebounded by Beck. Well, here you want to stop. You want to get down by 5 or 6 late in the half. Beck, right side Gehrig. Gehrig out on top, Yiche. Down low to Beck, and he's grabbed and fouled by Weems. No basket. Timeout, 3:20 to go in the half. Cavs down 25-22. Back after this timeout for Anderson Coach and Travel on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Well, they wait for the monitors to come back, and they do. Beck down low, easy play. Blocked by Lesher, and he got the rebound. Looked like a sure bucket for Yiche, but Adam Lesh blocked the shot. Weems, left side. Jones on top. Jones, right side, Sistrunk. Down low, Whaley. Doubled, turns, fights it up, got it back, and he is fouled. That almost went in. One of the jump ball they're not going to get. By the time they give Rob a foul down there, Wemke, his first team second. Now you can hit these free throws. Rob, 6 points, 0 for 1 from the stripe tonight. The NAIA Player of the Year, Rob Whaling. Can't find the mark. 25-22. They'll try to split the pair and make it a two-point game. That looks good, and it is. 7 for Whaley. Now some pressure now. They've got to be careful on the pressure. They've been beat a couple of times. They get it on to Ziger, to Gary. Goes cross-court Yishe. He's going to run now. Goes left side Wempke. That'll slow it up. He goes cross-court Gehrig. Gehrig down low, Yishe in the paint. Turns, spins off balance. No rebound, Whaley. 25-22, Cavs can tie with a 2. Regain the lead with a 3. 2:44 to go in the half. Weems out on top, right side Sistrunk. Out on top to Lesh. Lesh, left side Weems, knocked out of bounds. Anticipation that time. Got to be careful on that pass. He'll play the line and get a hand on it. And that time Ziegler did. 19 to shoot. Sistrunk will inbound. He does so to Weems. 2:28 to go in the half. Weems around a Lesh screen. Back to Lesh. Left side Jones. Jumper is good. It's a three ball, and the Cavaliers are on top. Jones' first bucket, 26-25. Pressure, Yishe, two-on-one again. He'll pull up, Ziegler jumper, no, a rebound. Over the back, they caught Wempke. That's his second foul. Good position that time by Whaley, had him boxed out. He went over the top of Rob, which is not an easy thing to do. 2:11 to go. Cavs on top, 26-25. NAIA championship game. Brandon Weems comes out of the backcourt. Weems on top, Sistrunk. Right side Jones. Down low, Whaley. Rob, there's the double. Turnaround jumper is no good, but he's fouled by it. That's Wempke. That's his third. Let's see. Is it Ziegler or Wempke? No, it's Gary. Two free throws. Now they've got to start making these charity tosses now. 1:57 to go in the half. Whaley, line right. In the air. Connects. Cavaliers up 27-25. This has been some stretch of basketball in Point Lookout for the Cavaliers since Thursday. Whaley off the front iron, grabbed by Wempke. John Bolden going to try to get into the ball game. Here comes Beck for the Bulldogs. 1:50 to go in the half. Yishe, left side, Gehrig. Gehrig on top, Ziegler. Three ball, got it. They're back on top, 28-27. That's his third three. They're going to have to get through screens and defend that. 1:35 to go in the half. Weems on top, left side now. Weems back to Jones. Jones, Sistrunk on top. Randy. Right of the lane, looking down low for Whaley. They're going to double. No, pulls up. There's a long three ball. It's good by Randy Sistrunk. He has 9. 30-28 Cavs, 1:14 to go in the half. Beck the other way. Around a screen. Goes right side. Goes baseline. In trouble. Kicks it back out. They're there now. On top is Ziegler. And Jones backs him up. Left side, Gehrig. Left of the lane, Yishe. Wempke down low. Backs. Turn, spins, no rebound. Whaley tip, but he didn't grab it. Came back. Yishe threes. Nope. Rebound. Whaley got that one. 48 seconds. 30-28 Cavs. Well, you really want a bucket here, and I'll tell you why if they get one. You may already know. Weems on top, Jones. Right side, Sistrunk. Sistrunk down low, Whaley. Facing up now. Jumper right side. Good! He has 10. Cavs up 32-28, 27-5 to go in the half. Well, you'd love to get a stop here. Back ahead, it comes over the timeline. Met by Weems around a screen, goes well, almost lost the ball. And now loses the ball. It's off of Beck. Bolden comes in. He'll probably get Whaley. It's going to be Sistrunk with a foul. A great first half by Randy again. He's had 3 consecutive big games with his heart right on his sleeve. Randy Sistrunk, 9 first half points. Rob Whaley, 10. Jason Hicks, 8. Jones, 3. Chappelle, 2. Lesh, a big block. Weems, another solid performance. 15-8, they can use them all. Ziegler will inbound. And you would love to get a stop here. They got a specific play to run here. Beck almost lost the ball. He will use a Wemke screen. Goes down the left side. Can't shoot. Blocked by Whaley. He goes out of bounds. He blocked the pass with 8.6. He was looking to kick it back on again. Rob stuck right with him like a big 7-foot wall. He jumped it as about a 9-foot wall. Wemke back out. Right side, that is Gehrig on top. 3 seconds. Long three. Ziegler is short. Loose ball. Goes out of bounds. Cavs have a halftime lead. Thus far this season, 21-1 when leading at halftime. They've been ahead in every game in the tournament. Intermission. And the second half of the title game is underway. Hicks, guarded by Beck, man-to-man defense. Hicks not on top, now top of the key, Sistrunk. Knocked away, got it back, gives off to Jones. Down low, Whaley. Backs, turns, spins, muscles it up and in. Whaley at 12, Cavs up 34-28. Their largest lead of the ball game is at 6 right now. Beck over the timeline, man-to-man for the Cavaliers. Beck uses the Wemke screen, goes left side, Ziegler. On top, Wemke, he's outside the arc, right side. Now on top to Yishe, Ziegler in the lane. Back to Yishe, Yishe. Out on top, left side, Beck behind the arc. Beck, right side, Ziegler, open three again. Off the iron, rebound in the lane, back again. Back up, put it up and in. Scott Beck's ninth rebound of the ball game. 34-30. You got to get a body on Scott Beck. Hicks ahead for the Cavs. Left side, Sistrunk. On top, left, almost a dangerous pass. Right side, Hicks. Hicks, down low, Whaley. Whaley, right block. Turn, spin, fade away, is in and out, and back in. Whaley has 14, 36-30, Cavs 18-46 to play in the ball game. Beck ahead again. Over the timeline, met by Hicks. Goes left side. Beck, right side, Yishe. Three ball. Nope. Rebound. Sistrunk tips it out to Hicks. Hicks, left side, pulls up. Three ball is good. Jason Hicks hits his third three, and the Cavaliers have their largest lead now, 39-30, 18-21 to play. Beck, top of the key, left side around the screen. Really bumped hard by Wemke. Beck turns, spins, kicks it out. Right side, Yishe. Yishe, Lesh is there. Yishe holding, goes cross court, Ziegler. Ziegler knocks away. Sistrunk stole it. He's ahead of the pack. Down the right side. Line, lane. Lays it up and in, and the Cavaliers lead by 11. Their largest lead, 41-30. They've opened the half with a 9-2-1. Beck, right side. Down the baseline. Goes, pushes it back out to Burr. His jumper, no good. Rebound, Whaley. He hands it off to Jason Hicks. 41-30 Cavaliers, 17-35 to play in the ballgame. Hicks out on top, top of the key, Sistrunk. Sistrunk, left side, Jones. Jones down low, Whaley. Backs, doubled, turns, bend, and scores! He has 16, 43-30 Cavs. They may have to stop it. They know the TV timeout's coming, but it's a 13-point game. Now they have to stop it. 17-12 to play. Cavaliers have a 43-30 lead. Back after this 30-second timeout, I believe. Is it a 30 or a 60? It's a four. We'll take it for Ken Tornado. 17-12, a long ways to go in the ballgame. The Cavaliers have opened up to a 13-point lead. They have outscored Concordia 11-2 in the first 2:38 or 2:48. And the next couple of minutes are mighty, mighty big. You know they're going to make a run. It's a matter of when and how they do it. The Cavaliers can withstand it and answer it. Concordia with the basketball at center floor. Benji Burr will put it in play. He'll get it back to, I tell you, Scott Beck is a heck of a ball player who, a guard at 6'1", is their biggest rebounder. He's done it again tonight. He has about 10 tonight. Beck has the ball. He'll pull up and unload a three ball. Didn't get it. Rebound, Whaley high in the air for it. He finds Jones, and he'll find Hicks. 16:59 to play. Hicks comes ahead for the Cavs. Jones on top. Jones right side, Hicks. Hicks down low, Whaley. Whaley face up, jumper. Good! Robert Whaley, 8 points and a half, 16, 18 for the game. Cavaliers up by 15. 16:40 to play. Left side, Burr, left of the lane, Ziegler. Down low, Beckwell by himself, laid it in. He got a back screen somewhere, and he got him a bucket. 45-32. That was way too easy that time. And you know they're going to score you, so it don't have to be that easy. Hicks out on top. Right side now, Hicks. They're on a screen from Sistrunk. Left side. Down low, Whaley again. Whaley on top to Lesh. Right side, Jones. Free ball, top of the key. Got it! Curry Jones, they're red hot! 48-32, 16-point lead. 16 minutes to play. Burr, left side. Down low, Beck again. Beck going to back it himself. Gets in, turnaround jumper. Will not go. Whaley the rebound. Took a belt from Burr, but hung onto the basketball. 48-32 Cavaliers, 15:45 to play. Hicks on Beck, top of the key, Sistrunk, right side Jones. Jones down low, Whaley. Whaley turnaround, jumper is no good. Rebound, Lesh. Lesh down low, back up, and it is good! Adam Lesh gets his first bucket, 50-32, it's an 18-point lead. 15:23 to play in the ballgame. Beck, right of the lane. Down low, Yise fights it up. Whaley got a hand on it and blocked it, but he also fouled him. That's his second foul. They've come out on fire. 18 points in the first four, 46 of the half. Robert Whaley, 10 points in the half. He has 18 in the ballgame. He's playing like the National Player of the Year. By the way, he is. Yise hits the free throw. 50-33 Cavs. Walsh right now has to maintain their composure and not get too excited. Hit both free throws. Yise with 12 in the ball game. Hicks will bring it up the floor. 50-34 Cavs, 15:09 to play. Hicks out on top, dog by Beck. He'll back up now. Goes left side. Pulls up, moves in the lane now. Little right side Lesh, jumper is good, Adam Lesh! 52-34, Lesh has four. Great dish by Hicks as Beck fell down, pressuring the ball so much. Left side Ziegler. Ziegler goes on top to Burr. Burr around a screen, right side Beck, right of the lane Yise. Down low, Burr goes in the lane to Wimpy, loose, he has to lay it in. Whaley laid off, I think that was a good move. 52-36, 14 and a half left in the ball game. Jason Hicks over the timeline. Right side Sistrunk. Sistrunk down low, Whaley. Whaley turning, bench, jump hook. He's fouled by Wempke, and that is his third, team first. Every point now is one they have to get back. And when you get to the foul line, boy, you really need to connect, because you think about it, the stops. The clock is stopped for Concordia as well right now. That's why you got to make your free throws. Rob tonight is 2 for 5. He's the only Cavalier to shoot a free throw tonight. He goes line left. I don't think Jeff Young has sat down tonight on that bench. Whaley off the front iron. He's kneeling down at the end of the bench right now. Now Rob will try to split the pair. 16-point lead. A lot of basketball left to be played. Whaley split the pair. He has 19. 53-36. Steve Beck for Scott Beck comes ahead for the Bulldogs. Left of the lane now, Ziegler back out to Yise. Top side, Burr. Burr back to Beck. Beck guarded by Hicks. Going to drive baseline. Turns to Wempke. Wempke almost lost the ball, gets it back to Burr, goes right side back again. Down low, Ziegler off the glass door. There's a late foul. It was a foul, but boy, the whistle came late. It is on Sistrunk, his second, team second. Ziegler, 65-2 from the line, has not been there tonight, but in the tournament, 22 of 28, he has really shined in this four games thus far for the Bulldogs, carrying them to their first ever title game. Free throw is good. Gary comes back in, and also Coretta comes in, Kerr to the bench, and Wemke to the bench. Cavaliers by 16. He'll try to cut it to 15. 13:55 to play. Walsh led by four at halftime. Second free throw follows the first one in. 53-38, 13:54 to play in the championship game. Cavaliers on top. Hicks on top. Sissons lost the ball, but he got it back. Goes down the lane, and there's going to be a charge. Out of control that time. That's his third, team's third. They'll get him out of there right now and get Brandon Weems into the ball game. Randy's played such a good ball game, but you got to stay within yourself. Naturally, he's had most of his problems when he's made that charge to the basket after all the charges have come for Randy. The inbound, Beck almost didn't see it coming. Now comes ahead. Cavaliers by 15, 13:40 to go. Gehrig, left side. Coretta. Beck on top, right side. Top of the key. Yishe, three, no. Rebound, Gehrig. He will go down low, wide open. Yishe goes to the hole and puts it up. No. Beck, the rebound, fouled by Lev. Another board for Beck. Well, they're not getting the foul line. They're getting points with the clock stop. Beck, 79-9 from the year. First time at the line tonight. He's the straw that stirs the drink on this team, and he does it very well. His free throw is good. Cavaliers headed up to 18. Now it's down to 14. You do not want the Bulldogs to have any kind of a big run right now. Second free throw is good. Eight for Beck. It's a 13-point game. They've shot five off of the lead in about 3 minutes. Hicks comes ahead. Over the timeline, Hicks, right side Weems. Weems out on top, left side Hicks. They're on a left screen. Hicks baseline, in the lane. Little runner is all around and out. Whaley Tipper is good. Rob Whaley with 21. Cavaliers up by 15 again. Beck comes ahead, 55-40 Walsh, 12:53 to play. Beck at the right side, looking, bottled. Kicks it way out on top to Yishe. Yishe back, kicks it back to Beck, and almost threw the ball out of bounds, but Beck ran it down. 17 to shoot. Beck, he'll go baseline. Now gets inside, can't shoot. Kicks it back on top. Gehrig down the lane. Down low, lays it up and in. Drove by Lester, scored on a pretty move by Wes Gehrig for his first bucket. 55-42, 12:26 to play. Hicks brings it ahead. Wouldn't be a bad time for a three ball right now. Hicks around a Lesh screen, goes left side to Lesh on the right side now. Lesh to Whaley, he's outside the range right now. He wants Weems and gives it to him. 11 to shoot, left side Hicks. Hicks spins, goes around a screen, 5 to shoot. Hicks in the lane and he's fouled. That got him, good call. His first, team second, gives him a new shot clock. Derek Chappelle now will come in and probably give Whaley a rest. We have a timeout, 11:57 to go. Cavs up 55-42 back after this word from Walsh University on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Lloyd Bennett's adventure, down low Whaley. Whaley backs out to Chappelle. He will give it back to Rob. Gets inside, lays it up and in. A little about 7-footer. Whaley with 23. Cavaliers up by 15, 57-42. Beck on top. Ziegler guarded by Jones. Ziegler outside the arc. Throws on a screen from Gary. Goes baseline. Back out to Ziegler. He'll drive baseline. Pulls up. Jumper. No good. Rebound tipped out of bounds. Cavs ball. Jones held battle. Walsh gets it back. Every miss gives you a chance to add to your lead again. Clock begins to tick, 11:27, 11:26, 25. Hicks out of the backcourt. Hicks around a, no, doesn't go around a screen, goes right side Chappelle. Chappelle, right of the lane, goes corner Jones. Jones, right of the lane, that got the Weems on top Chappelle, left side Hicks. Hicks, down low, Whaley too far for him, threw the ball out of bounds. Didn't have the greatest angle to get the ball to Rob. 11:08, haven't had many turnovers in this half. Beck will come ahead, comes over the line, goes left side, Gehrig. Gehrig on top, he's wide open, doesn't take it. And he goes back to Gehrig on the wing. Gehrig left wing, looking, goes on top to Beck. Beck top of the key, gets on the lane, turns, spins, kicks it back, Ishe, left side, Ziegler. Ziegler, baseline, turns, spins, and he puts it up, and then they're going to give it to him. Cavs didn't stop the ball, and it cost him a bucket, and now a chance for three. Ziegler's had a good ball game. Weems gets the foul. Jones out, Sistrunk in. Ziegler with 17, looking for 18. 2 of 2 from the line. He can cut the lead to 12. Ziegler at the line, no. Rebound, Sistrunk. And he finds Jason Hicks. 57-44 Walsh, 10:35 to play. Hicks on top to Weems. Weems right side, Sistrunk. Sistrunk right of the lane, looking down low, gets the ball to Whaley. Rob lost the ball. I was screened on the play, but he lost the ball somehow, but it went to him. Here's Ziegler, left side, Ziegler holding. Ziegler on top to Coretto, right side, Beck. Beck on top, Ishe, inside the arc, jumper, no good. Rebound, there's Beck again. Beck lost the ball, stripped that time by either Weems or Hicks. Hicks now comes ahead, right side, Sistrunk, baseline, pulls up jumper, no good, he's fouled. Nice job by Randy that time. And a good play on the other end, stripping the ball from Beck. Ishe gets the foul, that's his first, team's third, and Sistrunk will shoot free throws. He's not shot them well in the tournament. 6 of 13, boy, they're really needed tonight, and especially now when you're trying to keep a lead in double digits. Randy connects. Sistrunk with 12 tonight. Lesh returns, Whaley gets his breather. 12 second half points for Rob. Cavaliers by 14, 9:53 to play. Sistrunk again. He got them both. 59-44 Cavs, 9:52 left in the ball game. Beck on the dribble. Left side, Ishe. Ishe around a screen. Goes left side, Gehrig, going to drive baseline. Spins, gets underneath, throws it up and in. West Gehrig, a pretty move. He had four, 59-46, 9:31 to play. Cavs need some stops right now. Hicks, right side, Lesh. Lesh needs help, finds Weems on the right side, comes out on top now. Weems, left side, left of the lane, Hicks, takes outside the arc. Hicks, down low, Chappelle. Chappelle, looks it back in. Now breaks his move, turns, spins, lays it up, and no good, but he's fouled. Would have liked to have finished that. Gehrig gets a second foul. Derek Chappelle needs one of these. He shot 50% from the line in the tournament after just going 36 during the season. Every point now is one more they have to come back with again. Line left. Chappelle off the back iron. He's been splitting most of them. 9:06 to play, Cavs by 13. They've led by as many as 18. They've crawled back with a 14-9 run. Chappelle off the iron, rebound, Sistrunk, but he fouled, trying to go over the back to get it. That's his fourth. And that's critical. That's four on Randy. Jones back in. Well, you need to split these free throws. If you split that free throw, you don't pick up that foul. 13-point game. Beck out on top to a cutting Ziegler, all by himself, lays it in. He's got by Jones coming to the lane. They've trimmed it to 11 now. Cavaliers need to answer here. And we have a timeout by Walsh. It's a 30 back after them. We'll keep it right here. Looking for that special Walsh University basketball shirt or sweatshirt. or maybe a North Canton Hoover item? Take it from me. The place to go is Academy Uniforms on North Main Street on the corner of Apple Grove and North Canton. Their huge warehouse stocks school uniforms, spirit wear, gym wear, apparel, accessories, shoes, as well as your favorite Walsh University items. Contact Walsh alum Mike Blake at 330-498-0877. That's 330-498-0877. Academy Uniforms in North Canton, your first stop for Walsh University apparel. 8:45. Playing the ball game. They've trimmed the lead to 11. Here's the run they've made, and the Cavaliers need to answer and get a bucket here. Whaley is back in, replacing Chappelle. Walsh has the ball, 28 to shoot. They have it out here at center floor. Just to our right, Jones in play to Hicks. Jason, guarded by Beck. He hasn't been out tonight. Hicks, right side Lesh, fumbles it, got it back. Lesh on the dribble now, looking, needs help, gives it back to Weems. Left side Hicks, nine to shoot. Hicks, top of the key, goes left side, it's in the lane. Hicks fights it up, it is no good. Rebound, Lesh lost it, takes it back to Whaley, new shot clock. Whaley in the lane, pulls up, jumper is no good, off-balance shot. Well, they could have used clock that time, 8-11 to go. Rob thought he had a chance to go to the bucket, but was off balance. Need to stop here. Beck out on top, Ziegler around a screen. Ziegler now doubled, goes in the corner, stolen by Hicks. Hicks now behind the back in traffic, gains control, and he's knocked away by Bourbon, no foul. Weems gives it back to Hicks. 7:51 to play, Cavaliers by 11. Hicks, left side, dogged by Beck, gets around a screen, comes out high now. Left side, Weems right in front of us. Weems, 16 to shoot. Left side, Sistrunk. Raw, lob down low. Whaley puts up, no good, but he's fouled. It's their fifth. Boy, you have to make these free throws. It is on Ziegler. That's his first. Timeout, 7:35 to play. Cavs up 59-48. Back after this word from Anderson Coach and traveled on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Rob Whaley, the NAIA Player of the Year, the first Cavalier to ever win the honor. Line left and off the iron. We'll try to split it now, push the lead back to 12. Rob again, line left. In the air, missed them both. Rebound, grab by Beck. Who else? Now they can get it under 10. They haven't had it that way in a long, long time. Cavaliers needs some defense. Beck out on top, spins around Weems, goes on top, Wimke inside, turnaround jumper, no good, Whaley got him. That's his third, team seventh. And Wimke goes line right. He's 1 for 3, he doesn't shoot him very well either. Cavaliers have missed 4 free throws in the last 3 minutes. Chappelle 2 and Whaley 2. And the last one that Chappelle missed cost him Sistrunk because he committed his 4th foul trying to get the rebound. Wimke, 5 points. He's 1 for 2 from the line tonight. They're 1 for 3, and he can't find the mark either. 59-48, 7:21 to play. Marcus Wimke again. Wimke, 6'9", senior out of Phoenix. Line right, that's well off, and rebounded by Lesh. And he is knocked down and fouled by Beck as he got under him, and that's his second, team 6. Walsh gets the ball and really in need of a bucket right here. 59-48 Cavaliers lead. 7:20 to play in the ball game. Jason Hicks comes ahead. Haven't had a bucket in a while. Hicks on the right side comes on top. Ronald Moe doesn't use the screen. Now he does in the left screen on the right. Whaley down low. Turns, spins, short. Rebounded by Ziegler. He gets it off the back. 6:58 to play. Cavs by 11. Back on top, going to go line lane. And Hicks knocks it away, and they call the jump ball. Good call. It's still with the Bulldogs, though. 25 to shoot. Good play by Jason Hicks that time as he tied him up as he went to the hole down the right block. Beck to Wemke. Wemke back out, left side wide open. Coretta up to the lane. Zicker now drives, gets down low, kicks it back to Wemke. Back on top, Coretta. Coretta on to Gehrig on top. Gehrig bottled up on to Ziegler. Ziegler top of the key, 10 to shoot. Ziegler down the lane, fights it up, and he's fouled. Well, they need to cut that first step off, and they got a good free throw shooter going back to that foul line again with 6:34 to go. Cavaliers are really struggling right now offensively. Hicks with a foul is first, and Ziegler, 2 of 3 tonight. From that free throw line. 6:34 to play. Ziegler connects. He has 20. Yeesha returns. He replaces Gehrig. It's down to 10. 6:34 left in the ball game. Walsh by 10. Second free throw follows the first one in. 21 now for Ziegler. They have it at 9. Their fans come alive. Hicks comes out of the bathroom. Cavaliers need a bucket. Hicks out on top to Weems. Weems, right side Jones. Jones out on top to Lesh. Three ball on top. Good! Adam Lesh with a three! 62-50. Beck, he's pushing off, coming out of the backcourt on the wings, but they're nowhere near it to call it. Beck around a screen on top, can't shoot it. So down low, Wemke. Wemke kicks it back in the corner and throws the ball between two Bulldogs out of bounds. He split the uprights with Coretta and Yeesha. Sistrunk back. Lesh, after a huge three, goes to the bench right now. Adam Lesh with 7. He's at 4 threes this season, none bigger than that one. 62-56 to play. The Cavs have the ball and the lead. Again, boy, a point up or turnover here would be huge as well. They have it cleared for Hicks. He'll go back out to Sistrunk. Down right side, Jones. Three ball on top. It's good! Corey Jones for three! And the Cavaliers back out by 15 with 5:40 to play. Coretta on the right side. Almost double dribbled. In trouble now. And gives it back out to Beck. Beck on Weems. Way out on the right, behind the back, goes on top, left side, jumper, good by Beck. He has 10, 65-52, and they stop it. We'll come back after a 30 from Spectrum Orthopedics on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. 5:25 left in the ball game. The Cavaliers have a 65-52 lead. They have the basketball as well. Lesh and Jones, two huge threes. Cavaliers have hit 8 threes tonight. Sistrunk will put the ball in play to Jason Hicks. Use clock and get a good shot. They've done it so well during the tournament. Hicks out on top on the left. Around a Sistrunk screen. Left side Randy pulls up. Elbow jumper. Nope. Rebounded by Yeesha. A little bit short that time. Could have went to the hole, but didn't want to have that charge, I have a feeling, because that was in the back of his mind. 5:04 to go. Ziegler, left side. He likes to drive that lane, and Hicks picks his pocket, loose on the floor, and it is. Now they give it off to Wemke. Nothing was called. Should have been a foul or a travel. Yeesha in the corner. A three ball is good. Their first three of the second half, 65-55, 4:41 to play. Cavaliers need to answer now. Hicks comes over the timeline. Hicks out on top, doesn't use the screen, gets around Beck, fouled him. Hicks is, who, me? That's his third bonus time. And boy, again, free throws. You got the right guy there, you have to hit him. Beck with his third foul. They put the foul on the wrong side of the board, and there should be 7 and 8. Now they get it. And Hicks, who has shot from the line 80 in the tournament on 16 of 20, and was great down the stretch last night, is there now for huge ones. Hicks in there. 66-55, Walsh by 11. Hicks has 12 in the ball game. He has averaged 15-2 in the tourney. He's a sure all-tournament team, I think, first-teamer. Hicks again, line left, got them both. Walsh by 12, 4.5 to go in the ball game. Beck comes out of the backcourt. A stop again would be monumental here. Every shot you get can help you win the ball game. Beck to a cutting Zigger all by himself, lays it in. Oh my, way too easy again. Zigger has 23, leads back to 10, 4:14 to play. Hicks out of the backcourt, gets by Beck, now backs it up again to use the clock. Hicks right side, around a Whaley screen. Hicks on top, right side again, down low. Sisters loose and he scores. Great play by Hicks. Cavs take time. We'll come back after this full timeout. And we'll just take a 30. We'll come back after this medical center on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. Jones, Whaley, Sistrunk, Weems, and Hicks come out for the Cavaliers. Ziegler, Coretto, Yeesha, Beck, and Wemke for Concordia. You have to play defense now. Beck will have Weems bothering, but he blows now. He backs up a little bit. Now comes over the timeline. 3:51 to play. Around a screen left side. Beck goes line length. Puts it up. Blocked by Whaley. Comes to Hicks in the corner. He got through that time, but he ran into a big wall and Rob Whaley. Weems comes over the timeline. 3:36 to play. Cavs by 12. Weems out on top. Left side Sistrunk. Sistrunk holding. On the wing, comes top of the key, goes back to Weems. Weems, he'll back it up, now 13 to shoot, Weems. Left side Hicks, Hicks drives baseline, goes the other side, corner Jones, 8 to shoot. Jones back to Weems, or Hicks. Hicks, right side, Jones, 3 ball, it is rounded out, rebounded by Wemke. Well, that might have been a dagger right there. 12-point lead, 3:06 to play. Beck out of the backcourt. Beck to Coretto. Coretto, left side Yeesha. In the lane, Wemke. Wemke backs, goes corner. Zigger in a drive lane, fights it, throws it up, and it fell in. What a shot by Zigger. Whaley changed it, but he got it to fall anyway. 10-point lead, 2:46 to play. There's a blocking, found the backcourt on Beckton. That's the score. Team's eight. Again, it's going to come down to this, folks. You make free throws, you win the national championship. Timeout, 2:43 to play. We'll come back after this word from Anderson Coach and travel on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. The Akron transfer, sophomore from Villa Angela St. Joe, and he connects. Walsh up 70-59. Hicks has 14. He's averaging 15-2 in the tournament. He'll try to make it a 13 or a 12-point lead. 2:43 to go. Hicks, line left, around it off, rebounded by Wemke. 2:42 to go, Cavs up by 11. Beck comes out of the backcourt. Met by Weems over the timeline. To a cutting Zigler. Zigler gets in. Now looking, turnaround jumper. Nope, rebounded by Jones and Weems. Weems off to Jones. Jones in the backcourt, needs help, finds Hicks, and he's not fouled. Coretta now, Hicks going to drive, Lyle, alley-oop, Sistra, oh, it's Whaley, who jams it with the right hand on a spectacular play. Wow, 72-59, 2:06 to play. Beck out to Coretta. They both fall down, him and Weems. And Hicks, Whaley stole the ball. Rob down the right side, line lane to Sistrunk, and he is fouled. The foul is on Wemke before he dished it off. That was the play of the tournament right there by Whaley. Oh, my. Fourth foul on Wemke. But now you got to make free throws, though. Still 1:55 to play with a three-point shot. Nothing is safe. Rob at the line, 25 points. Garrett Calhoun saying to settle it down and run offense. Line left. 1-1, no rebound. Grab by Hicks! He brings it back out to kill precious time. Jones out on top. Left side to Strunk, and he is fouled by Ziegler. His second, now they're in two-shot free throws. That's number 10. Randy, 2 of 2 from the line tonight. As a personal high of 15 points in the tournament tonight. Right now, it's a four-possession game. And it bounces in. It's a five-possession game. Cavaliers up 73-59. Some folks think it's over. They're on their way out of here. Well, I hope they're right. Sistrunk again. Nope. Oh, no. But Hicks got the rebound again. Off to Jones. 1:43 to play. Gives it back to Hicks. Whaley says play catch with Jones. Jason penetrates, backs it up now. 1:34 to play, 23 to shoot. Hicks just controlling the basketball on top and lost the ball. Here comes Yeesha. Blind lane, Whaley let him lay it in. He had to. That's a smart move. And they got the timeout, 73-61, 1:21 to play. And we're going to keep it right here right now. A rare Hicks turnover as he got pressured that time. We have 1:21 to play. You know they're going to pressure. Well, they got two big rebounds, but that time had a turnover. Well, they were trying to foul that time, and they wouldn't give it to him. He ended up getting a turnover out of it. Well, you find out you kind of would like to make Branson, Missouri a yearly stop. We've seen a show the first night at the legends, impersonators of Elvis Presley, the Blues Brothers, Buddy Holly, Patsy Cline. I know some of you folks don't know who they are. At least I would hope you would. It was an outstanding show, though. Now, the team didn't go to that. That's what I took off and did Tuesday night. 12-point lead, 1:21 left in this ball game. 81 seconds between the Cavaliers and their first ever men's basketball national championship. Walsh has the ball. Now you have to take care of the ball. And you have to hit free throws. This game is not over yet. Weems will inbound. He finds Hicks. Hicks comes out of the backcourt, ahead to Weems, over the line to Jones, 1:16 to play. Jones, corner Whaley, gets it back out almost to Hicks, almost threw it away. Hicks chasing, and he's fouled from behind with 1:08 to play. It'll be two shots. The foul is on Coretto. That's his first. Right now, it's a four-possession game. It's a 12-point lead. You have to make one. It makes it a five-possession game. 68 seconds left. Jason Hicks takes the basketball. 14 points tonight. Line left, connects. It's a 13-point lead. 74-61, Walsh, 1:08 to play. Hicks again. Line left, he got them both. Jason with 16, 75-61. We have 65 seconds left. Beck on top. Goes corner, Ziegler. Ziegler, three ball, throws it up. Air ball rebounded by Hicks. Goes long to Sistrunk. Randy, line, lane, off the glass. He scores! It's 77-61. 50 seconds to play. Beck comes out of the backcourt. They're jumping up and down the sideline. Free ball, Beck, no good. Rebound, Ziegler. He'll bring it back out to Beck again. Left side, Coretto. Three ball, in and out and back in, and they call time. 37-4, it's 77-64. We'll come back after this timeout for Spectrum Orthopedics on the Walsh University Radio Basketball Network. 37-3 to play in the ball game. The Cavaliers are that close to a national championship. They have the basketball. Weems will inbound the ball. This has not been an easy thing the entire tournament. They go to Jones, and he's fouled from behind by Beck, and he's out of there. Scott Beck, he is about as hard-nosed as you're going to find. Fouls out with 10 points. I'm sure he had double digits in rebounds. And he's 6'1 and leads the team in rebounding. He is a remarkable player. He's only a junior. Benji Burr comes back, and he's a freshman. Corey Jones at the line for the first time tonight. 5 of 8 from the line in the tournament. It's a 5-possession game right now. Jones connects. Cavs up 78-64, 36.5 to play. Corey again. Connects. He has 11. They pick it up, 35 seconds. Down the lane, Ziegler cut off. Goes left side, Coretto, long three again. He hits it another one. He's at two in a row, and they can't call time, I don't think. 79-67, they throw the ball away in the inbound. Ziegler on top, long three is way off. Rebound grabbed by Jones. He covers up, and he's fouled with 19.7 to play. Foul is on Wes Gehring, that's his third. Corey Jones, 2 free throws. He's 2 of 2 from the line tonight. Hit 2 big threes during the big run. The first 5 minutes of the second half have decided this ball game, and the Cavaliers exploded to an 18-point lead after leading by just 4 at the intermission. Jones, line left. He cans it again. 80-67. 19.7 left in this ball game. Hits the second one. 81-67. They pick it up. Ziegler out of the backcourt. Beck is out of there. 16 seconds. Ziegler gives it back to Burr. 12 seconds. Burr, off-balance shot, is in. That's a three ball by Burr. It'll stop the clock. It's 81-70. 7 seconds. In the backcourt, Hicks will hold it. Cinderella is about to put the slipper on. 2 seconds. 1 second. This game is over. And the Walsh University Cavaliers have won the national championship. Jason Hicks giving me a big hug. The Cavaliers have done it. They've won their first ever national title, 81-70. Oh, this is incredible. The Cavaliers have done it. They've won the national championship with an 81-70 win over Concordia. Well, no one in the building has been watching basketball here for Walsh longer than I have, and the next one is Jeff Young. I don't think the two of us ever thought we might ever see this, but we have tonight as the Cavaliers have their miracle. Yes, they've done it, 81-70. Well, folks, yes, the miracle is here. Walsh has won the national championship. The final from Point Lookout, Missouri, in the national championship game. It's the Walsh University Cavaliers, 81, Concordia 70. Jim Clark saying, have a good night, everybody.